Here are 5 exact makeup products Sydney Sweeney uses. This is a fun one because she doesn't have a makeup contract yet, so it's a mix of brands including drugstore. First up is Glossier Cloud Paint. The shade she uses is Puff, and she told The Cut in 2021 that she likes to put it on her cheeks and her lids. Charlotte Tilbury film star bronzer and highlighter is also heavy in her rotation. You can see she's actually hitting the pan on this one. She used it in her Vogue Beauty Secrets video and also says that she applies it as an eyeshadow. For foundation, she likes Il Makiage Woke Up Like This, but she's also mentioned Armani Luminous Silk. Sydney likes Maybelline mascaras, including Sky High. She also likes Great Lash, which she told The Cut she's been using her whole life. She likes more of a neutral lip and uses this Clarins Natural Lip Perfector, which is kind of like a gloss oil with a little tint. She also likes Burt's Bees lip balm in the original formula and has mentioned this in every interview I read of hers. Okay, that was definitely more than 5 products. Let me know what other celebrity makeup looks you want me to break down, and follow for more.